How's it going, guys? My name is Inflame Boy, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Knight. This is episode 13. In the previous episode, we managed to finally destroy the Cloudburst. Now, I'm sure Arkham Knight was driving that thing, but I have no idea where he went. It just disappeared. So I'm not actually sure what happened to the Arkham Knight. But we managed to destroy it, and I thought, oh, that's alright. I'll be able to do all of my side missions now and stuff, but it's not got rid of the toxin. The toxin's still there. It's still everywhere. It's just covered, and that's because Scarecrow's decided to go after Poison Ivy, as he does. Let me just turn these headphones down. I can't find it. Where's that bloody thing? That's going up. That's going up. That's a bit better. I've got to do another episode, unfortunately. So I can do my side missions. Hopefully this will be it. We'll rescue Poison Ivy and she'll get rid of all this shit that's on the floor here. And then I can go out and just do all the side stuff, all the riddles that I've been meaning to do for a while. I've got loads of riddles to do. I mean, I could have gone in the car, to be honest. It would have been safe to go in the car. There we go. We're just making it. There we go, yep. So let's see what's happening with Poison Ivy. Whether Scarecrow does actually have her. Oh, she's fine. She's okay. Don't tell me. Oh, for goodness. What?
Nature always wins.
Don't die, Poison Ivy. Don't die, Poison Ivy. What the hell? No! Poison Ivy can't die! Poison Ivy can't die! I was just about to say, is that all I needed to do to get rid of the toxin? Oh, for goodness sake, it was all I needed to do. But I thought, I better not say that just yet, as Poison Ivy's dying, because then I'd look like a right douche. And now I look like a right douche. In many ways. I can't believe that's all I needed to do. Oh, shit. I could have just done that at the end of the last video. But no, I'm stupid.
Sir, the gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comms room might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
Thank you, Alfred. Can't believe Poison Ivy's dead, and I can't believe that's all I needed to do to get rid of it. Oh, for goodness sake. We got that Wayne one. Oh, I can do this one now. I can do that last one. Any more? Penguin? No, nothing. Oh, the others I just gotta find. And the riddles are gonna take ages. I am hardly... 6% of the riddles is not a lot, is it? No. That's not a lot at all. Right. Let's go speak to the
to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it shed some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
My toxin dissipates. It leaves behind a forsaken city forever tainted.
Here we go. I'm sorry, but Poison Ivy's dead. She's not coming back. Hello, guys. Who's in there? We got Firefly, that fire crew, captain dude, Two-Face and Pig. I think Pig was the most weirdest one so far.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
Sick freak. I'm in.
Hey, it's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
You know what? I completely forgot about Commissioner Gordon. About the fact that he was pissed off with us about his daughter being in
coded a radio transmission.
Gotham City still.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence
room. Ooh, yes, that's what I want. The remote electrical thingy, my Bobby. Evidence room.
I heard those statues are pretty rare.
Well, they're easy to find. It's collecting them that's the problem.
Where is this thing? There we go.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, it's your stuff, Joker.
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they?
You got a few things there, Joker. Reason, Bruce,
and no one's forgetting me this time around.
Mr. Freeze.
Sorry, guys, I need this. Oh, it's actually in.
Okay.
A thing called Batman. There, look. It says Batman.
I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
How?
Happens all the time, I expect.
Ah. Voice synthesized.
Throwing a swinging shindig a go-go in the back.
Open the shutter! Now! Boss wants the door open.
Here we go. Hello.
Shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia.
Doors open. Hello. You're not getting away. Matters. There's another one. I think they're all dead, don't you?
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him. Do you still believe that you are God's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you really are.
Well. Maybe I can float up here or something. Maybe. Hold on. Let's get control of the Batmobile again. Right, that's that wall dealt with. Still not sure what I'm supposed to be doing though. Right, what's this switch off? Ah, there we go. Now we can get the Batmobile in here.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of.
can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Oh my god. Oh no. Oh my god. Jesus. Pull back up. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. That was awesome. That was definitely awesome. Nice. Innovative, that way. Yes. Alright. What's our riddle? Let me blow these things up. I know, it's just on the table. What am I doing? Don't blow things up for the sake of it. Oh, Jesus Christ. No one, I don't know how I've completed this game. On hard as well. On hard. I know what he's thinking. How has he completed this game? Ah, shit. This thing needs hacking, but I don't think it's going to work. Oh, it has worked. It's with it being scrambled like that, I wasn't expecting it to. Right. Oh. Oh, it's a riddle. Well, can I skip it? Can't I? Right. Right, where's it? There's a trophy. Right, wait till it gets around the corner. Which is about there. There we go. That should be it. Lovely. That was easy.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
Right. Right. Is that? I've got balls, they're multiplying. Okay, no balls, no balls, no balls. Shit, Batmobile, where are you? Let's go. No, down. Down, Batmobile. No, down. Stop it. I'm sure there's some people in there. Okay. Little computers. No, this would be it. I didn't, but it do anything. Oh, I did. Oh, I got another elevator. Huh. Right, let's go. Further down.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Aha. Aha. No. Ah, I got an idea. I got an idea, baby. I got an idea. Go again.
It's too dangerous to activate the elevator from here.
All right. Why would you go up? Damn it. Right. No idea why that would not go up. There we go. That's what I wanted to do,
baby. That's as far as the elevator will go. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Okay, thank you, Batman. Hello, Joker.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what
if I drop down, he could detonate the explosive vest. I need to deal with him first.
Hello!
My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Get away! Oh no, I'm hitting the Joker! No! Oh no, they're getting weapons out. Oh shit, you little fuckers. Have that! Oh shit, didn't see you. Can you stop giving that shit to him? He's got a gun! Oh shit. I'm not doing very well. Let's shoot him. Ah, you motherfucker! God damn it! Gosh, I'm doing shit. Sorry guys, I'm really doing shit here. I can't even think about what to do. That would do. Oh no, he's got a gun. Oh, fuck you. That's it, there we go. Gun! Get that bloody medic. There we go. We're getting somewhere. Oh shit, no you little sh- Oh, sorry, man. Jesus, thank God for that. Where's Gordon? Gordon?
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting that intel?
I can't believe I'm punching Joker. That was funny. Behave, come on, get up. Right, where are we now? This don't feel right, to be honest, because we've left the Batmobile.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him.
We're going the wrong way. I don't know. Let's just keep going. We'll just keep going this way. I'm not sure. Oh, it's the right way. Awesome. As long as I don't get squashed, that's the main thing. I'm out the way in, so yeah, I think so, yeah. That's an awesome way, though, to get the thingy down, isn't it? That's pretty... Again, so many good ideas in this game. And executed, like, awesomely. Try NOS. I can't use NOS. Alright. Hello? Let go. Let's destroy this stupid camera. What? What? Right, where's that? I gotta get out of here again. Not there. It is this one. There we go. It's time to save Gordon Ramsay. There's nobody around, is there? Nope. Oh shit. I got a feeling I might be a one in my car. It just seems a little bit odd. Let me pull this thing the far. So it's level with the thingy. Cause I'm thinking ahead and you wanna give me head. I mean, you don't want to give me. That's all do. I knew it! I did knew it, didn't I? Get in, Batman. Get in. Right, let's open this. Alright.
It appears that you are close to the commissioner's location.
Good.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
I won't. Oh shit, shit, not gonna make it! I did make it. What the fuck? Holy shit, no! No.
You didn't think I was gone, did you? No, no, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
Oh! Oh my... Jesus, Mary of Christ. Oh. What the fuck? Batmobile? Oh shit, shit, turn around, turn around, turn around. Shit, shit, you stupid motherfucker. Oh shit. Well, that was dumb, wasn't it? Oh, thank God, it's over. It's not over. It's got too much health.
I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
Alright.
You can't
There it is. Come up! Oh my god. Right.
Stop this, Knight. Everything is in hand.
Yes, yes, yes.
We had a plan. He is going to suffer. He is going to die.
Come on, Mr. Knight. Oh, I love this boss battle. This is awesome. I mean, I thought the Cloudburst was good. That was really tense, but this is just another level. But it's absolutely awesome. There he is. Shit, I can't see. Stop it. One more. This is it. Arkham Knighty.
Scarecrow's right. The world should see you for the worthless thing you are. But I already know. And I'm not waiting anymore.
To basically turn a boss battle into a race. Oh dear. Right, it's getting close now. 1:30. 1:20. There he is. Let's go. Shit. This is dark. No! Oh shit, that was close. We got it. We've done it.
Sir, I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
We're going. Oh shit, what's this? What? Not sure what you... Oh, there we go. Oh no, he's still alive. There he is. It's Robin. Arkham Knight is Robin. Sorry, it's Jason. It's Jason Todd. No! The Batmobile! No! Oh my god. Oh no. That is it for this episode, guys. Oh, I can't believe the Batmobile's gone. No. Thanks for watching, as always. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this episode. And I'll see you guys soon. Take care.